He can up and under an offensive tackle, which to me is the most important move for any pass rusher. If you can open your hips, take three steps to plant, and come underneath with an open hip step, then you really scare an offensive tackle. If you can come underneath on what you call an up and under, where either you rip or you swim underneath the tackle to get to the quarterback, then all of a sudden it enhances your ability to use power and rush with, you know, some force on the edge. And then you start to, you know, incorporate some of the outside rip moves, outside pull moves. That's where I'd start with Pernell McPhee, is athletic enough as an outside rusher to go up and under.